selection and performance of 2D geometry continues to improve in AutoCAD 2017. A control in the Graphics Performance dialog box enables you to take advantage of improved graphics for capable devices. You can experience the performance increase if you have a DirectX 11 capable graphics card and hardware acceleration turned on. In previous releases of AutoCAD, the preview of objects as they're being created, moved, or copied could appear jagged. In AutoCAD 2017, line smoothing is supported during the preview of objects as they're being edited. They're displayed just as they will appear after the operation is completed. Also in previous releases of AutoCAD, lines with dot line types could be difficult to see, even with line weights applied. AutoCAD 2017 supports the line weight display of dot line types. In addition, line types with dash and dot combinations display round dots, unlike previous releases that represented dots with very short dashes. This also results in a more accurate display of selection highlighting. Another subtle but useful improvement to line types with dashes and dots is the ability to select or snap to the gaps on those objects. You can enable this behavior with the new LT Gap Selection System variable. Similarly, the gaps are recognized by object snaps, enabling you to snap to the objects even when picking on a blank space. The appearance of closely spaced, parallel hatch lines is also improved in AutoCAD 2017, displaying more consistent and accurate line spacing than in previous releases.